Yeah, why not? Yeah, it'll be the part that gets destroyed, part of them on the seamen. What about the fans? What about the fans, the ones who were here? They were here. They saw the history in making. Next moment. Emotional moments for lots of people. Winning moments, knowing how important these two players have beaten the Bangladesh. Pat on the back, why not?
Alan Donald, recently included or employed by Bangladeshi cricket, and that is a smile of a victorious coach. The respect that his team obviously have for him, and what this achievement will mean to Bangladeshi will also mean to that national coach. Look at that, skipper and coach arm in arm, a warm embrace. That's something that only sport can bring.
It all comes together. It's just a different feeling, knowing that it's going to be tough for Bangladesh to come from subcontinent part and do what they have done and achieve what they have achieved. It just simply unbelievable to lots of people back home.